Okay, so basically some craziness. Welcome back. We're going to attempt to upgrade a sector. So here I have the Urban Planet Final, which I spent 30 hours on with about 20 other people, all building each other their own plates. And what we're going to do is we're going to attempt to do this. So if I just copy the Urban Planet and then head over to one of my old builds. So you got to have the build it was made in. So yeah, you'll need to know that. So if I go into 175 and then create a folder called sector-export, lowercase. Go into the launcher. Make sure the path and the version are set. So change the path. Ignore that it wants to upgrade. Throw myself in here. Okay, yep. We're gonna go sandbox. Okay. And then quickly, before the instants kill me, import sector. I'm going to say 555. Of course, I'll need to do that again. I think it was called Urban Planet Final. I bet I've got the caps wrong. Nope, looks like that was good. So it's trying. Yep, success. So now I'm going to go change sector 555. And this was an empty single player, guys. So you know, before that. Oh, what have I done? Oh yeah, ever been trapped inside a planet? Yelby has this quick tip for you. And that quick tip is / teleport self to, and then it will lag a bit, right? Is it 1,000?
1,000.
Come on, 1,000. 1,000. And you will be put somewhere else. Ugh. Don't tell me my planet's so huge that that's still inside something. Hang on.
Is that a ship or part of the planet? I think that's part of the planet. I think you're inside Chicken Wildstyle's plate.
I am, yeah.
That may, is that the size probably smaller than what the planet is?
That tutorial kind of worked. But I think that the lag is actually... There we go, I'm okay. I think it's because teleport, does it work? Does it work when you're in gravity?
No.
Yeah, that's probably what happened. Okay, so we shut the game down. And update. So this should upgrade our universe. So back up everything. And then I'll be back. So then, we have finished upgrading. Let's go and find out if it's cooking. So, in we go. Okay. Right. And now it's going to try and load my planet. Loading planet! Oh look, it's my solar dish. Whatever. Okay, so that's a good start. That's a good start.
So it works.
It does work, yeah. Because my planet's there and stuff's on it.
All those planets.
I know! How many planets?
I think I just saw 50 in...
What the?
5 frames.
So, export sector. 555 space urban planet. Convert. Exporting successful. Right, now exit, and we're gonna do that shake of the twist and the, you know, go into sector export folder, pick the convert, copy it. So this is the one that we've obviously upgraded with. You can't see what I'm doing. There you go. So in the game directory that we were just in, we go into sector export, we click copy, and then we're gonna go across to the new install, which is mine's here. I'm gonna need to create, no I'm not. I'm trying to import it into my single player now. We gotta put it on the server. So anyway, there's the server. All I need to do is actually take it from where it was. There we go. Drop that in there. Yep. And then get back to the game. So I'm actually going to copy the file name so I got it in my buffer. And then go over to my install, which is here. What are you doing? Abort and reconnect. Come on. There we go. Be useful.
I reject.
What if that spider's still floating around here somewhere?
Okay, guys, we're getting a success, so I'm gonna jump back. So, 4.1077.
Oh, wow.
Okay, let's see. If this loads in, then that is the method to upgrade your stuff. Upgrade it in single player. Yep, everything's coming through. I can see the ships that were even docked to it. It's going to take a while to generate, but I'll probably time-lapse this shot. Mainly because I think maybe my settings might need tweaking, because everyone is reporting fast planets. Unless this is an old planet and therefore it doesn't... I don't know. But whatever. In it comes.
Man, I'm happy that works.
Yeah, it does. It works. It just means that we've got to have, you know, people have to go through that process. So that is, take the export, put it into a single player of the previous version, upgrade that single player, export it again, and then you can upload that file to the server. It's probably because it's the first time it's ever loaded on this server. I wouldn't be surprised, because think about it, right? Before, there was nothing here, you know? So, like, we've come here, and now it's here, so it's gotta, like... I think it might have to, like, at least load it once, and then it'll load quicker after that point. That's what I'm guessing. Because normally it would have already been there, you know, as soon as we... I don't know. As soon as the universe was created or something. I don't know. But, whatever the case, there it is. I'm glad that works. And yeah, so if you have any trouble trying to import a sector from the previous release, that's what you got to do, guys. Do an upgrade on the single player with it in, and then re-export it in the current version, and then you should be okay. So I'm gonna have a little fly around the planet. The shadows are on. Oh wow. It got bright and then it got really dark. That was interesting. Well, that's cool. That means I can continue working on this. To be honest, I'd probably make this my home base. Rather than then just make the spawn station a protected sector. Because I'd much rather people were, like, doing stuff on this. Dunno. Can expand it a bit more. Lovely job. Well, I think it's just about time to do the news. So, I'm going to have to mute myself up for this. So, yeah. Thanks for watching the stream, for setting up the server so far. Basically, it's time to do the news.